be an ugly game, but if you're going to win the league, you've got to make sure you win no matter what the game is like. Oh, absolutely. Oh, I'm not assuming it's over. Just see, this has been hard work. Oh, Wrexham going to finish it. Linton steps up. Oh, that's a roar of celebration as much as relief. But Wrexham has got a hell of a win. A hell of a hard, contested win. And a hell of a controversial win as well. Wrexham win 1-0 at home to Southend United. The goal. I both Adam and Peterson got a few reasons, but it's a foul on the goalkeeper. Joseph cutting across it, the keeper catching him. Mullen making contact with him, and he dropped it into his net. And, well, that's what decides the game. A game in which Wrexham worked so hard to get it on, but it was a really difficult game. Southend monopolised possession. The pitch was understandably slow and clanky and wasn't moving around easily for Wrexham, but well, the fact of the matter is, that's very satisfying because we've got the 3 points out of a game that we found very difficult. Out, which was a decent chance for Miley, but another another Southend player went for him as well and put him off, and he swung and missed the ball completely. And then the only other thing I've noted down was when Davis gave the ball away about 2 minutes from the end, and Fongo hit a wild shot miles over the bar from 25 yards. With hindsight, now that we've closed the house, that was probably one of the easiest clean sheets we've kept, and yet I find it probably also the least of the ball we've had this season.
Solid, isn't it? Yeah. stitches can come with a bandage on and it's contained to be excellent. So you going to agree with that, Neil, or...?
Yeah.
I agree. I mean, Chay said it in commentary as well. I agree with Woody that Jones, whose industry was excellent and got a lot of foot in to stop attacks, him and Tony Cliff, I think, were the two outstanding performers. I think there's three others maybe worthy of a mention as well. The other two centre backs did very well. And O'Connell is so comfortable at this level that he looks like he's not trying, and it doesn't touch the eye, but he is very smooth in what he does. Yeah, and he moves the ball around well. Tozer was rock solid. And the other one I'd mentioned was Barnes, who I thought was probably our most threatening, progressive player, breaking down the right hand side. Away from the hard work, and a player like Elliot Lee, for example, absolutely superb. Yes. Well, I mean, we're sitting either side of one now. So, Wrexham win, big win, and I'm happy, and that's all that really matters. I did have a fear that the gods of irony would punish us for working so hard to get this game on by making this drop points. So. Maybe the gods of irony aren't so bad after all. Good name for a band, that, Gods of Irony, don't you think? Should we wrap it off?
Yeah, it's been very cold.
As there was pre-match dissent about the fact that I waffle on and keep you out in the cold.
You've had a bucking.
Yeah, Mike the ref has sent us red and yellow cards, they're absolutely beautiful. And they've been intercepted by these two scumbags. And they're using them to discipline me.
We need to see them every game.
Oh, yes.
Yeah, should we
leave them in the draw? No, I'm taking them home.
I knew you were
going to
take them home.
Is it a FIFA referee?
Mark strikes the type of person that have a replica referee kit. He'll be out in the garden tomorrow.
Yeah, booking the hedgehog.
Posing it in the garden with his cards.
I'll be making hedgehogs go back 10 yards.
That's probably the most offensive thing I've ever said to someone.
Mike the ref, by the way, is a referee. Leave him alone.
No, he's an actual referee, that's fine.
Yeah, that's true. Okay, my replica kit. Fair enough. I just wanted to be... I just want to be David Ellery. Come on. Okay. Well, and on that bombshell, I guess we should leave you. Wow, it's been emotional, guys. Thank you so much, Ask Wrexham Supporters Club, which you set yourselves up yesterday, for the wonderful fundraising you've been doing. Please, everyone, have a look at that and give it some support. Amazing amount of money that you've been raising for Women's Aid Wales. Brilliant, brilliant stuff. Thank you so much for that. And Wrexham take another step towards the glittering prize. Simple Minds, 1981. With the final score, Wrexham 1, Southend United 0. We've been Neil Williams, Chay Long, and Mark Griffiths from Wrexham AFC.